Good evening and thanks for being with us tonight. I'm Dan Jovic. The Natchitoches Police Department is investigating a murder happening Sunday afternoon. It is our top story tonight. Around 4 p.m., officers were dispatched to Clarence Drive. It's there that they found 33-year-old Maria Moran suffering from a gunshot wound. Moran was taken to